Thank you for inviting me to be able to discuss with you about how can we have more MRI, because the technique is very interesting. So, as it's very interesting, we must have MRI for our patients. It's our priority. So, I built this presentation with François Pontana, who is in Lille, in charge of cardiovascular imaging. Very good guy, and he's just professor this time, and it was very important to build that with him, to be able in radiology to be, as we have diverse, we must be very united, and not very, 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 very diverse, united. And I could not build this topic without François. It's very important, François Pontana. I think I am 63 at this time, and the young residents say to me, have you some regret? Only one, because I am very happy to be a radiologist. But for 20 years, I perform angiography. In Lille, we have a lot of patients. It's a very huge university hospital with 4,000 beds, very huge university. And I had 5,000 cerebral angiographies a year with a lot of morbidity and mortality. And we were inside the unit with puncture, with patients, with anesthesis, with family, and with a lot of problems and not a lot of discussion. The discussion was at the end of the day, and we were inside the operate the angiography room. It was difficult for us. And so this is awful. And this is very interesting. We discuss always together. We are no longer inside the room. Of course, interventional is there. We must perform interventional radiology, but non-invasive is very interesting because we have a good and temporal resolution, good spatial and temporal resolution, from end to two in one single examination. We must use that. It's very interesting. A one-step exam to access at reinvent disorders, hemodynamic analysis. I look at your topics in the sessions. It was very interesting. And planning of an interventional procedure, because the angiographic room are for interventional only at this time. You know, because it's our session from the beginning of the Congress, all the applications. I can go quickly on that, you know that. But we must use that for all the steps of radiology. Screening, initial workup at the beginning of the disease, and follow-up. MRI is okay for all. It's okay for all. Very interesting. You know, because it's your Congress, it's your very interesting topics, all the advances, no contrast sequences. It's very interesting because of the deposit of gadolinium. We are always afraid with the new techniques, with the new contrast agents. So we must make everything to be able to use non-invasive tactics. You know very well the result of these sequences. The sensibility is not so bad, and the specificity is excellent. So, interesting. You know that very well. I see the topics on the session was very interesting, and you that you, I can go quick on that. It was only to remember what we can do immediately. It's not tomorrow, it's today. Today, immediately. You know that. You know the pattern, you know. And you use them. And not only in the thoracic aorta, with all the vessels. And always people say, it's too long. No, it's quick. It's exactly. I was resident 37 years ago. For a CT scan, I wait for 40 minutes. And at this time, it's very quick. The MRI is at the beginning of all the possibilities. I am sure of that. We are sure of that. So I was the president of the French Society of Radiology for 8 years. I was always with my friends in Europe, in America, in Canada, and we discuss a lot together how to have more MRI. How to have more MRI. For I am a neuroradiologist, so for the brain, but you know the mental disorders. If you don't perform an MRI, it's not okay. Nobody performs an MRI. It's so interesting, but we don't do. It's awful. It's the same for MRI. We must do something. How we are going to do that? The first, it's you. You are here for that. Conducting early clinical evaluation and share the experience and the results of the clinical research. Training, workshop, and so on. Democratize, use this towards medical communities and convince patient communities. Don't be afraid about the patients' communities. They are well organized, they can do everything. At this time, residents and patients make a lot of for me in France. Residents. In the ministry, when I go alone, nothing. When I go with the patients and with the residents, they listen at all. It's very interesting. Get regulatory approval to be able to increase MRI units. It's difficult, but if you do that very well, it's okay for that. And of course, money. So what I say each time, if it's not okay for the patients, no reimbursement. If it's very okay, very good reimbursement. Very good. The first, it's your society. It's for the 3 days, 3-4 days, the workshop on Tuesday. We must have a lot of money, grants, a lot of MRI unit for research. You must struggle for that. I was very happy on the site to be able to see research, young career, very good. I think it's very, very, very good. It's your congress, it's your meeting, your session. We must continue to do that. Training. Young, it's easy. Senior, it's more difficult. It's not a struggle, but we used to make the same thing. It's difficult to change in all the situations. We understand that. And we understand that easily, so no problem. But we must change. We must be attractive and be able to make a lot of changes in that. Don't forget technicians and engineers. In my team, I have at this time 10 engineers and 100 technicians and 30 radiologists. The 10 engineers are very good in research. They are better than us. It's a pleasure this time for 10 years. Of course, you know the partnership with industry. It's exactly in this Congress to have more simulators, not only for interventional, but always for training. We are pluridisciplinary in simulating organization. We must not be alone. We must be, for me, with the neurologists, with the technicians, with the nurse, to be able to learn together without the patients. Simulating system of training. It's very interesting. E-learning, but we must build the e-learning with a good evaluation, with interactive clinical cases. And of course, you did that on Tuesday, workshop and courses, very, very interactive. So it is interesting. The most difficult is that. Democratize, use this towards medical community and convince patients. We must have a new kind of research. Often in radiology, we try to perform research on clinical cases, on the disease directly. We must perform economic research. So a lot of medico-economic studies must be leading. We must do that. And we arrive with a very good study in the ministry, it's okay. And not only with radiologists, a very good guy who are okay for doing that. After, of course, you must be able to highlight the organization with very good standardized protocols. And it's okay with MRA. It's easier because you can share a lot of things with your old residents who are in private practice or in public practice. And with François Pontana in my region, the name is Hauts-de-France, is 6 billion inhabitants. It's very interesting to be able to share with you an experience. We have a network with 20 MRI, with guys who have engaged with us. They were residents 10, 20, 30 years ago with us. And they were very happy because we say to them, are you agree to make clinical research with us? You were fellow with us 20, 10 years ago. Do you want to make something? They were happy. And all the protocols are the same in the 20 machine. And it's very interesting. And we are going to buy a 7 Tesla. But we convince people because we had the 20 machine, 3 Tesla machine, and it was not only a 7 Tesla for the University of Lille, it was a 7 Tesla for the region, and we put on the brain, the heart, and the vascular imaging. François Pontana is a very good guy. He can give you a lecture during your perhaps another congress to be able to explain what we have succeeded to do together, diverse united together. The fourth proposition is to get the regulatory approval to be able to increase MRI units. So, what can we do? Convince the Ministry of Health. We are lucky at this time in France, but in other countries the same, I think, to be able to have a medical doctor in charge of the ministry. It's Agnès Buzyn. It's an oncologist, hematologist, very, very, very clever, very interesting. And we discuss, I discuss a lot with her. Don't be afraid. Go directly. When you have a very, very big position, you no longer see people. You must be inside the office and discuss directly. Discuss about the patients, only the patients, the patients, the patients. And we succeed to have a lot of MRI, more MRI, because we improve access for vascular diseases, not only the brain, not only the knee, it's important, but vascular, 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 very important. And don't forget to decrease outdated modalities. We have a conservative country in France. I like my country, but conservative, conservative. We must change. Take these pictures at home. Japanese, congratulations. America, Germany, okay. Look at the France. Conservative. A lot of X-ray, a lot of ultrasound. It's terrific. Look at the number of exams. You see that. Look at the France. We have not a lot of machine, but we work, we work, we work. And no place for research. Difficult to make research. It's not okay. It's not okay at all. And for the vascular, it's difficult. So we must change. And your society is very, very good for that. And I discussed with the president in the morning, of course, with Jean-Michel Philippe and all my friend, Jean-Michel Bartoli, Louis Boyer, all very good guy, but difficult to change. And look at that in France. I permit to speak about France, but I don't forget the other countries, but it's better to speak about what our problem and to be able to change with you, perhaps. I go in the ministry with the president of the German Society of Radiology. It was a good moment. And Agnès Buzyn is very open-minded. So it was good to share, to be able to say we are international and European. Don't forget to share, to make a benchmark and not always speaking about your country. And look at that. In France, X-ray, ultrasound. Only that for CT scan and MRI. Only. It's awful. And we are 8,000 radiologists and 35,000 technicians and not a lot of engineers. Reimbursements, the money. When the radiologists work very well, they must have money for the good job. We must work with health agencies, but always it's too long. In France, when there is a new system, 2 years. When we go with patients and residents, 1 month. I am going to explain that with stroke, because it's my job, so I'm going to explain what I have done. The Ministry of Finance, you can say everything with Agnès Buzyn. If the Ministry of Finance is not there, problem. She can convince, but we must go to the Ministry of Finance. The money is there. It's our money. We must use the money very well. And to be courageous, no reimbursement of outdated modalities. I have a very good friends in Belgium, for example. They succeeded to do that. In France, impossible. It's difficult. I prefer to speak about my country, but I want to struggle. I like my country, so I am sure we are going to change. But with you, with all the societies, with the patients and the residents. Look at that. I thought it was very important to share this slide. Health spending. You know very well the percentage of GDP. You know that. A lot of countries are between 11 to 8. So it's not so bad. We must, in such societies like here, help the others. But it's difficult. It's a political point of view. But a lot of are between 8 to 11. But look at what happens for cardiovascular diseases in France. I have not these study for the other countries, but they exist. It's always the same for the developed countries between 8 to 11. It's that. Look at that. Look at that. Excuse me. Very interesting for cardio-neurovascular diseases. Cardio-neurovascular. It's that. It's not so bad. It's a lot of diseases. Look at that, mental disorders. Don't forget that. Because when you are in charge of a department of radiology, if people know that you are busy with this kind of disorders, they help you in the other diseases. It's very interesting. In France, what do we do? Look at that, awful. You have 3.5 billion euros on X-ray and ultrasound, and only 600,000 euros on CT MRI. In Germany, it's the inverse. So, if German can do, we can do. I say that to Agnès Buzyn. She was very, very, very open. Because I was with the president and I thank very much. Japanese people the same. We have a very close collaboration with our two societies. They are clever, they want to build to be able to make immediately the good exam for the good patient at the early stage. I try to find new arguments to be able to convince more. Handicap, terrific. What is the weight of handicap in the world? Look at this slide. It's terrific about money, but the psychological problem for the patient and the family. It was very good for me to have this argument with the ministry. I am going to explain that with an example in my specialty. Look at that. How many strokes in Europe? 2 million. What is the price, the cost of the handicap after a stroke? With this slide, only this slide, never be too long. Never be too long. The ministry has a lot of. Only one slide, this slide. I convinced immediately as Elias Buzyn to be able to have more thrombectomies in France, more centers, with only these slides. Only these slides. And you have in your diseases the same slide. Handicap for the stroke is 45 billion euros and 20 immediately dedicated for healthcare and 25 for the other productivity loss and the psychological aspect is not there. It's awful when you can speak, when you can move for the people, for the families, awful. And we can do that. You know stroke. I add this slide this for Agnès Buzyn. I add that. Only one example. Right, complete right hemiplegia. A very small diffusion anomalies. No flare anomalies. Perhaps some stop here on the vessel. And occlusion with MRA. MRA, your congress. Very, very quick. No contrast agent, nothing. Very quick, 1 minute. 5 minutes with compression sensing. You have the same. Interventional angiography, radiologist, the same job. Diagnosis, interventional, you know that very well. Thrombectomy in 15, 30 minutes, very quick. Aspiration, stent, very, very quick. Total recovery. Immediate total recovery. And recanalization, it's okay. So, we must do that. We can do that for 15% of the patients, 2 million patients. At this time, only 10% have the treatment. And it's okay for 3 years. What do we do in Europa, in the world? We must work together to be able to change. We must have MRA with MRA. And it's the same in all the diseases. Coronarography, okay. No. Coroscan, okay. Echography, no. MRI for the heart, and so on. It's the same. MRI, MRA is okay. I am very happy to be with you to share that. I discussed with Philippe and Jean-Michel 2 years ago because they're preparing the Congress. I said, I would want to be there to share with your colleagues this, what we have done together because it's a group in radiology to be able to make that. As MRA is the modality of choice to assess the cardiovascular system with promising new developments to give them immediately to the patients, we must increase the number of MRA units to improve MRA access and to encourage widespread adoption, including training, We see that together. You are here for that. Regulatory approval, robust clinical and economic evaluation. We emphasize that a lot. And, of course, money. I thank you very much for your attention, and I will be happy to have you in Lille one day. Thank you very much.